Preparing and conducting courses is part of everyday life at the university. However, only the students who attend your courses will see your work. It has become common practice to publish research results as open access, thereby making your work visible and accessible. Why shouldn't teaching materials also be made open access as OERs? Open educational resources are teaching materials that are accessible online free of charge and that can be used and modified, for example, for other courses. This is possible because OERs are published with open licenses. Creative Commons licenses specify how the respective materials may be used. The central OER repository of the universities in Baden-Wuerttemberg, ZOERR, is a platform for such teaching materials. In the search interface of the ZOERR, you can find OERs created by others that you can use for your own courses. In the author interface of the ZOERR, you can publish your own teaching materials. You can either upload an entire course right away, or you can start small. In the ZOERR, your contributions will have a permanent link and are therefore citable. To enable others to see the quality of your teaching materials and lessons, for example in applications, you can provide a direct link to your publications in the ZOERR. What are you waiting for? Make your teaching visible now!